years old when I got my first pair. And I stepped outside, and I was like, Mama, this air bubble right here, it's gonna make me fly. I hit that court, and when I jumped, I jumped. I swear I got so high, I touched the net. Mama, I touched the net. This is the best day of my life. Air Maxes were next. That air bubble, that mesh. The box, the smell, the stuffing, the tread is cool. I was so cool, I knew that I could make this. My friends couldn't afford them. Four stripes on their Adidas. On the court, I was the best. My kicks are like the pros. I stick out my tongue so everyone could see that logo. Nike Air Flight footbag was so dope. And then my friend Carlos's brother got murdered for his fours. See, he just wanted a jump shot, but they wanted to start a cult, though. Didn't want to get caught from Genesee Park to Othello. You could clam for those pro wings, but the Velcro, those were not tight. I was trying to fly without leaving the ground, because I wanted to be like Mike, right? Wanted to be him. I wanted to be that guy. I wanted to touch the rim. I wanted to be cool, and I wanted to fit in. I wanted what he had. It begins. We want what we can't have. The commodity makes us want it. So expensive, damn. I just got to flunk, got to show. So exclusive, this, that new shit. $100 for a pair of shoes. I would never hoop it. Look at me, look at me. I'm a cool kid. I'm an individual, yeah. But I'm part of a movement. My movement told me be a consumer, and I consumed it. They told me to just do it. I listened to what that swoosh said. Look at what that swoosh did. See it consume my thoughts. Are you stupid? No reason. Just leave them in that box. Trailed by these laces. Laces, I can barely talk. That's my air bubble and I'm lost. If it pops, we are what we wear what we are. But see, I look inside the mirror and think Bill Knight tricked us all. Will I stand for change or stay in my box? These Nikes help me to find me, but I'm trying to take mine. I started out with what I wear to school that first day. Like, you wanna make you cool. This pair, this would be my pair of suit. So much more than just a pair of suits. Now, this is what I am, what I wore. This is the source of my youth. This dream that they sold to you. $400 and some change, and something's in the veins, and now I see it's just another pair of shoes.
Uh-huh. good, but these hoes bad, so they can stay attached to my gonad. Waking up to a few L's, open up my closet, that's no shoes smell. I guess I'm going well, smoking all the weed that I used to sell. But once my album goes in the shelves, it's going next, tell how it's finna sell. Shoebox, any spot just set up my shop. You're mad that your girl always says that I'm hot. She buy my t-shirts, but she's spending it to drive. What up if you see me around? Like, yeah, separate my feet from the ground. Just thank you.
Thank you.